The 65 million ringgit project to repair the Kampung Pohon Celagi riverbank damaged by soil erosion in February is expected to be completed next year. Minister in the Prime Minister's Department, Datuk Seri Mustapa Mohamed, said 45 million ringgit of the cost was for the repair works and 11.6 million for land acquisition involving 36 owners of houses and buildings. He said the rest would be for consultants' fee and other costs. Mustapha said the project, which started on August 4th, involved a 500-meter stretch along the riverbank.